Mrs. Thornton on stage, please?
So when we learned about her diagnosis with breast cancer, we decided that we had to do something to show our appreciation for her. So over the past month, CCC singers, along with their family and friends, have donated their ponytails and money to Pantene Beautiful Links in honor of Mrs. Thornton, and it's totaled up to... of 20 ponytails and $683. And these donations are going to help Pantene Beautiful Links provide women who have lost their hair due to cancer treatment with beautiful wigs free of charge. So Mrs. Thornton, we love you and we're so impressed and inspired by how graceful you are through all of this. And then thank you once again to all the amazing people who have donated their hair and their money. You guys are amazing.
Try not to cry, because I'm a wimp and I am not able to talk much, so I'll try to make it quick. When Bel Canto found out that Sandy was going through this and had this battle, we were in Minneapolis to perform for the American Choral Directors Association, the National Conference. I told you not to leave me. And Sandy's biggest concern about Bel Canto being on a bus and knowing that the public was finding out about this was that it was the biggest performance of their year and she was afraid she ruined it for them. That's Sandy Thornton. So when we got there, they went after a 12-hour bus ride and we went to tear. Don't stop talking to me, I can't talk about that. After a 12-hour bus ride, we went straight into rehearsal for Britain's Ceremony of Carols. And after the rehearsal, I held them back and we talked about it. And one of the biggest things I was able to share with them that gave them comfort for the weekend was that she was concerned about them, but then also the text that she used, not used, she wrote in a Facebook post. And Alex Gartner, my former assistant director, was in Minneapolis with us. And he said, you know, that post is worthy of being lyrics for a song. And he looked at Belle, he said, I'm gonna write something for you to sing to her. Sorry, I know you're all crying and I can't talk. I'm going to write something to sing for you to sing to her from that text. So this is a brand new piece since March that Alex Gartner wrote from the text of her Facebook post, "Your heart is my heart, and we love you."
So, parents, thank you. Give me one second because you're going to see my worst side. Bel Canto, I always thank you that you're the best. I think that every choir in this awesome program is the best and provides such an incredible opportunity for kids to sing in. And no one has ever done anything like that for me before. This is huge in my life. And please know that the impact that you have made today, I will hold with me forever, forever. And you know, the world's kind of crazy right now, but if there are people like you in it, man, it makes me feel like the future is so bright. Just thank you. Thank you is not big enough, but thank you. And please know you've made my life. Really not good for me to follow that.